The placement of the support structures is an essential step of the 3D printing process. They are required to hold the overhanging portions of the model. Automatic techniques for generating support structures aim to optimize different criteria as the printing time and the material consumption. Even after the removal of supports, the artifacts that remain on the surface of the object can damage the appearance of it. We are introducing a new method for support placement that preserves visual quality. Our technique assigns a score to every orientation of the model. Here the scores are shown mapped onto the sphere of possible directions. Mesh saliency, a metric based on Gaussian weighted mean curvature and defined by Li et al. Importance of the specified view introduced by Secord et al., which takes into consideration upright placement if it is given by the designer, total surface visibility and projected area, silhouette length of the model and depth, smoothness, a metric that measured variation in curvature. The artifacts in regions that tend to be smooth will be more visible. And finally, the contact area for the support. While this metric is related to material consumption, it also influences appearance of the object, as it defines the surface of artifacts. We devise a function to combine these attributes using a machine learning approach. 10 models are employed in our study. For each model, 500 pairs of printing directions are randomly picked and compared. We then trained a double-layer extreme learning machine, a neural network method, on our dataset. We compare our results to support structures generated by Autodesk Mesh Mixer. On our results, there is no artifact on the face that is considered the most important part of the model, also visible here on the armadillo. Moreover, support structures are cleverly placed in positions that are not easily visible, and after their removal, the artifacts that remain have a smaller influence on the model, as we can see on the left image. Thank you for your attention.